What happens if you do that?
It can overload both devices, sometimes creating a black hole, and then... death.
Ah.
Term used for when launching an object at high velocity. Would you like me to remove this word from my vocabulary?
Yes.
Yeet has been removed from my dictionary.
There, do you see that?
I don't see them. All I see is jet. So much jet.
Hey, cut it out. Seriously, look over there.
Hello?
Anyone there?
Fun Entropy Center fact. People used to say that the Entropy Center was haunted by ghosts.
That's ridiculous. You don't get ghosts in space.
Whatever you say. been deducted from your Entropy financial account.
Astra, this whole place is destroyed. I don't think this makes much difference.
This is an Entropy Sector stealth announcement. Warning, cataclysmic event on Earth in progress. Power reactor maintenance required. Activate Entropy device. Please get the maintenance staff into the power reactor.
Extendable bridge. Directive. Enable input to raise bridge.
I'm in hell. This is hell. I'm gonna wake up any second. I just know it.
Hey, these puzzles have been meticulously crafted. Thank you.
Okay, what's going on? Why puzzles?
I'm glad you asked. Puzzles are the most efficient way of generating entropy energy. It examines the volume of information available in any given event. The more certain or deterministic the event is, the less information it will contain. More clearly stated, information is an...
Well, that question was a mistake.
The process of solving an unsolved puzzle, particularly in the case of using entropy time manipulation, encodes and reveals high entropy information, which can be used to generate entropy energy.
Okay, so observe puzzle, solve puzzle, brain hurts, generate energy, then rewind Earth?
Exactly.
Thank you.
feeling so destroyed. Where did everyone go? What on Earth happened here?
You're not on Earth. You're on the moon, in a space mission.
Yes, I know, but it's the same. You know, like, what on Earth?
No, not correct. You are on the moon.
Yeah, but...
What you meant to say is, what on moon happened here?
Okay, that's just dumb.
It's correct.
Thank you.
Did you know cats regulate their body temperature by purring? Doing so increases muscle use, which in turn increases body temperature, creating a healthy and regulated lifestyle for the feline. It is also widely speculated that cats purr as a healing mechanism.
Why are you telling me this? Shouldn't we be trying to get out of here?
I detected you were subscribed to Entropy Cat Facts. Do you wish to unsubscribe?
Keep me subscribed.
Entropy transport system offline. This will take us towards the reactor. Maybe those switches can activate it. transport system offline. This will take us towards the reactor. Maybe those switches can activate it. Entropy transport system offline. This will take us towards the reactor. Maybe those switches can activate it.
Thank you.
Entropy transport system offline. This will take us towards the reactor. Maybe those switches can activate it.
It was me.
I didn't see anything.
There we go. Now you're getting it.
Thank you.
puzzle element introduction. Bridge cube. Place bridge cube in stationary position to create bridge to walk across.